This is going to be amazing.
Placing another good right hook and a left hook followed with the right.
Oh,
great right hand! But always the pop! Oh,
that is going to be it!
Oh, from a right hand by Stuart Kelly! This should be all she wrote, I think. This is going to be the end of the fight. It's about to be stopped.
She steps in. That's a great performance by Silo. He just unleashed every shot landing.
Great comeback by McKenzie.
McKenzie lands big.
And that is the end of a wonderful fight between two warriors. Joe Armstrong, a Muay Thai specialist.
Oh, a back deck is caught. The lady is in for the kill.
And
the lady is chasing it. And it's
being stopped. The TKO victory for the man from Dublin.
And goes on with a switch kick. Beautiful.
Judge's decision declared a draw. It really was too close to call.
Strong from the triangle.
This looks a decent position. Pulling down on the head. Has he got the arm?
He's got the top. He's tapping.
And there it is.
He's out.
Up to win. All in, Jack.
For the double, gets in.
That is a slick tick on. And
takes it back.
That's it. It's all over. Oh my word, that was impressive.
Beautiful transition by Davrick. Nicky Larkin looking very closely here. Darragh's got a fight back or defend.
Oh, Darragh's doing it, covering up. He's not doing anything intelligent.
Kennedy is in trouble.
Wonderful performance there by Kyle McClurkin.
This
could be stopped by Dick Larkin because Kaczynski is pounding away on the head of Jared McKee.
He's out!
It is all over. Magic does it again.
Almost stopped. It's close to being stopped.
Can Cole Steele defend at all?
And no. Johnny Steele steps in. Glenn Irvine, a huge right hand.
Is Harry controlling where the fight went? Surely he's got to take the decision on the interim bantamweight title. I'm getting tired of starting. Somewhere new. Were you born to resist or be abused? Is someone getting the best, the best, the best, the best of you? Is someone getting the best, the best, the best? The best, the best. He's got the left hand under. This is over. It's over right away. What a clinic from the SBG man. We have a new lightweight champion.